We're going to talk about present continuous now. Present continuous. Simple present, I play. Present continuous, I am playing. ING. یه نکته فوق‌العاده مهم. همیشه میدونم. I play. I am playing. Okay? ING بیاد قطعاً قبلش to be اومده. نمیتونم بگم I playing. I am playing. یا I am play ندارم. ام بیاد باید ING بیاد تا الان ها تا الان که ما ریویو کردیم بعدا البته راجع به پسیو اینو صحبت میکنیم که شرط دیگه داره اما هیچ وقت I playing ندارم به عنوان فعل هیچ وقت هم I am play ندارم We're going to talk about I am playing Let's read it together I am teaching English What am I doing now? I am teaching English What are you doing now? You are studying English Okay? I am teaching English You are studying English Now Right now, at the moment, okay? Now, right now, at the moment. So, we use present continuous to talk about situations that are happening exactly now. Now, or right now, or at the moment. For example, she movies, or for example, TV. Huh? How can I say, همی الان داره تلویزیون میبینه? I say, She is studying, sorry, she is watching TV right now. She is watching TV now. She is watching TV at the moment. Okay, let's go to the second usage. I am reading a novel in my free time. In my free time. Or I'm from Shiraz, but I'm living in Tehran as I'm a university student here. Okay, I'm talking about something For now, for the time being, or these days. Where I'm talking about something that is not permanent. I say, I am reading a novel in my free time. Am I reading a novel now? No, I'm talking to you. Are you, for example, I say, you are reading a novel now. Are you reading it now? No, you're listening to me. You're studying English, okay? But you can say, I am reading a novel in my free time. Means these days I'm reading a novel. Before studying English, I actually داشتم میخوندم. After watching this video, دوباره میخوام بشینم بخونم. این روزا درگیرشم. I am reading a novel in my free time these days. I don't want to read it forever. It is for 1 month, 2 months, I don't know, 3 months. Then it will be finished. Okay? So I'm reading a novel in my free time. Or the other one, I am from Shiraz, huh? I am from Shiraz, but I'm living in Tehran. I am living in Tehran. As I'm a university student here, it means my hometown is Shiraz, but because I got accepted at a university in Tehran, I came to Tehran and I don't want to live here forever. 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, 4 years, after university, I will Go back to my own city. موقتاً تهرانم. این روزها در حال انجام این کارم. Okay? It is the second usage. Let's talk about an example. She gets prepared IELTS exam. When a person wants to take part in IELTS exam, it is obvious they should study. Okay? But they don't study forever. They study for a short time. 1 year? No. 2 years? No. 3 years? But... After that, it will be finished, not forever. So, how do you say this one? Pause the video, write the sentence. این روزا داره واسه آیلتس خودش آماده میکنه. She is getting prepared for IELTS exam these days. Very good. Let's get to the next one. He is always losing his keys. She is never studying. Listen to me. He's always losing his keys. He's never studying. Guys, it is not possible to use adverbs of frequency in present continuous. Can I say, for example, I am usually studying? No, usually is for simple present. Can I say, I am seldom studying, she is seldom studying? No, it doesn't make sense, okay? But I can use always and never in present continuous. The meaning is different. اینم که همش کلیدشو گم میکنه. He's always losing his keys. I'm talking about the kind of habit that I'm not satisfied with the situation. It's a kind of annoying habit. I'm annoyed, okay? It's an annoying habit. He's always losing his keys. هر روز, Or the other one. He's never studying. I'm not satisfied with, I'm not happy with the situation. He's never studying. She's never studying. So I can use always and never to talk about annoying habits. Not all kind of habits, just annoying habits. But
they're always wearing a smile. He is always wearing a smile. She is always wearing a smile.
In some situations, I can use it, they're always wearing, actually present continuous with always or never, to admire something, to admire. So in most of the situations, I'm not happy, I'm sad. In some situations, based on my intonation, I may be happy. For example, if I say, he's always losing his keys, اینم که همش گیلاش شما میکنه, I'm not satisfied. It's a kind of annoying habit. But in some situations, it is possible to say, he is always losing his keys. خوربونش بشم همش گیلاش گم میکنه. You're admiring it, but it depends on your intonation completely. Let's make some sentences together. Pause the video. It rained London. He put down his friends. He looked down on, me, for example, okay? Pause the video and be angry, Say it is a kind of habit to him, or a habit to her, or a habit to London, for example, and you are not happy with it. Pause the video. It is always raining in London. It is always raining in London, okay? It is always raining in London. Means you don't like it. He is always putting down his friends. Put somebody down means criticize somebody, for example. Sometimes Persian means zayi kardan. You can say that. He is always putting down his friends. He is not a good person. He's very rude, very impolite. He's always putting down his friends. And look down on somebody. Look down on somebody is the opposite of look up to somebody. It is look down on. Means I believe I'm here. The other person is there. I look down on them. I do not like them. Say, he's so arrogant. What the hell? He is always looking down on me. He is always looking down on me. Means it's a habit to him and I'm annoyed. I don't like this situation. Opposite of look down on somebody is look up to somebody. Means you respect and admire someone. He's a very nice person. You look up to him. You look up to her. Okay? That's it. The other, actually another usage of present continuous is for future that we are going to discuss it later.